Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. And let's see what we've got. We've got a skin. We also should have a contract. For some couple of ventures with rigs and stuff. All right. So that will be waiting for us when we get back. And looks like there's nothing good in this system today, so we will move on.
Drive active.
Let's see if there's anything else interesting here. Let's see. I suspect that we might not be alone. Because I'm pretty sure there were a couple other. Red things in this system, and now there are not. All right. So, let's go ahead and enter this. Okay, so first thing we do is bookmark the location of this. Next thing we do is
warp drive active.
get away from the entrance. All right, well, let's see what we can find here. Temple site.
Warp drive active.
Probably could have kept scanning. Oh well. We'll get to that. Oh. There we go. So, probably there. Yep, nothing I can do. Better luck next time. Man. There we go. Someone else is in here scanning, not using combat probes though, but still a chance they'll find us. there. Okay, well, that's good. Jeez. Well, we cleared that at least.
Warp drive active.
Central seems to be safe.
Warp drive active.
Yeah. Nope. Obviously, there's something there. Right. That unsecured. Not safe. Maybe we'll leave that till last. Forgotten Frontier Recursive. Also not safe. Oh, I've got a gas site. We can go ahead and scan that down. I suppose it would be a little bit funny if we completed all our gas sites without mining gas. I don't know. Most people probably do it that way. Cool. Button. Another not safe one. So one of these is probably our exit, the one we came in at. Probably should have labeled it or something. Go. It's a cute bird. Not safe. Okay, that should be safe. So, scan down this one more. Actually, I see I'm at an hour now. So, I think what I'm going to go ahead and do is cut this for now, and we'll have a part two tomorrow. So, until next time, have a good one.